these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? U plus L, UL. L plus hog, log. Yule log. If you can do that, you could win a brand new car as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Well, as you can see, we are really into the spirit of the season. It's getting to that time of the year once again. I am merely a second-degree Santa's helper. If I do a really good job on this program, I'll get to be a first-degree Santa's helper, and I'll get to wear my hat this way. Ready? Let's say hello to our returning champion. This man is very good. On our last program, he won over $9,000. This is John Williams. Hey, John. Welcome back.
Thank you.
What are your plans for the holidays? You gonna go back?
I plan to go. I'm originally from Iowa, so I'll go back and spend time with my family.
Oh, a lot of snow up there at this time of the year, right?
Nope, it'll be cold.
You're gonna have sleighs and horses? Do you do that kind of thing?
No.
No? Hay
rides?
Not
quite that festive.
Oh, that's too bad. That can be a lot of fun. Good luck to you on the program today against Sylvia DeVito. Hello, Sylvia.
Hello, Alex. I'm happy to meet you.
Thank you. Where are you from?
Originally from Brooklyn, New York. I bring you greetings from old Brooklynites.
Okay. Ready to play?
You bet I am.
All right,
let's go. Let the games begin.
Check it out over here. This is a fun prize.
For a thrilling off-road adventure, Honda's Pilot features electric starting 397 two-stroke engine, responsive braking action, seat belt, shoulder harness system, and full tube lightweight frame. Alex.
If I do not do a good job at all, I get to wear my hat this way. Or better yet, this way. Let's show the players where they can find that prize on the board. The dune buggy is at position number 9. All right, Sylvia, you're going to select first today. Our cash pot is at $500, and we have a holiday, as we always do in these games, but this one is special. It's a trip to Singapore.
Oh, I would love to go to Singapore.
You pick first.
May I start with my favorite number 8, please?
Number 8. You got it.
The cash
pot.
Well, the cash is always good. And number 11, please.
1-1, no green tape. John Williams, over to you.
Yesterday I started with John Elway's number. Today I'd like to start with Ryne Sandberg's number 23, please.
All right, obviously you're a big sports fan and it's going to pay off right now. You've got a wild card to deal with. You can go for the dune buggy, or you can fish around the board and try and discover the trip to Singapore.
Well, since I already know where the dune buggy is, I think I'll fish around at number 12, please.
Singapore! What a shot. What a shot. The other Singapore holiday. Number 24. Slide it into position quickly for this young man and open these three panels for him. Select again, John.
Let's see what's under number 3, please.
His and her diamond watches.
Wish I could find a her to match that diamond watch with.
You keep mentioning that. You said that the other day on the program. Whenever jewelry comes up, you said, gosh, there's nobody in my life that I could give that to.
I'm sure I can find somebody.
Are you going through a real bad time, John? Is that it? How old are you?
I'm 23.
23, and you don't have a special lady in your life. Did you have one before and you
broke up? Yes, I did.
You broke up?
I'm looking for another one.
Well, why did you break up?
It just wasn't right.
Okay. All right. Well, there's nothing really wrong with you, is there?
Hopefully not.
Okay. Pick another number.
Let's see if I can match the diamond watches under number 15, please.
Wild card, so it's going to be a match. Where are the other watches? Number 25, another prize for the champion's side and another look at the puzzle. I see a number of pretty young ladies in our studio audience. I'm going to go talk to them on your behalf, John, during this commercial break. We'll see if we can't get something good going for this young man.
Now with celebrities.
Betty White, Didi Khan, John Shutt, Marianne Mobley, Elaine Joyce, Robert Mandan,
Richard Klein,
Rita Moreno.
Will the stars come out winners saying, celebrity, today at 4:30?
It didn't work out quite as well as we had hoped. So John wants to continue playing this game. Make two more selections.
Let me see if I can find the dune buggy under number 6, please.
Is that where it is? No, that's a home security system. Good prize, though.
Let's try to match the home security system under number 22.
Cash pot. Oh, no match, man. But you've just helped Sylvia make her first match.
Indeed you have, John. Please give me number 8.
Cash pot.
And number 22.
Cash pot, $500. Coming this lady's way if she wins the game. She wins it by solving the puzzle. Take a look, Sylvia. Select again.
May I have number 20, please?
Red take.
And I think we saw the red take. Well, let me see if the red take is number 16.
Red take. Sylvia, there is still a green take in play. However,
you
might...
I want to go to Singapore.
And you want to grab it now.
Oh, you bet I do.
All right, give Sylvia the trip to Singapore. Take it away from John.
Don't worry, I'll get it back, Sylvia.
You may not get a chance.
Don't let the gray hair fool you.
Yeah, because Sylvia is very close to solving this puzzle. I have a feeling about that. Sylvia, take a look as we open these two panels.
Where there's smoke, there's fire.
Sylvia, I have a feeling you're going to go to Singapore. Is it where there's smoke, there's fire? You're going to Singapore. Don't let the gray hair fool you, she said, John. Here you go, Sylvia. Come on now, let's go to the board. Congratulations, that was terrific. Boy, you must be a big fan of concentration. Mm-hmm. You watched our show a lot to be able to solve it that quickly.
All right. We have we and TH and hair. There's smoke from the pipe, TH on the bottom, more hair and fire. Where there's smoke, there's fire.
You know something? You have a most interesting way of explaining our puzzle. You point to one spot and you do not move at all. Come on, let's do it together here. Here, stay here, Sylvia. All right, here we go. We have a W.
W.
And then the arrow's pointing at a hair.
Where?
Right. Then we back up a little.
TH.
TH plus two hairs.
Two hairs. There's.
And there we got arrows pointing at the smoke. Smoke.
Smoke.
The TH plus three hairs.
Three hairs.
There's. And then over here, this could be devil, this could be hell. Could be fire. It is fire. Where there's smoke, there's fire. You did beautifully.
Not bad for the first time.
Well, stay here.
Okay.
Stay here because Gene's going to tell you about what you have just won as a result of this great solution.
A cash pot worth $500 and Singapore. We'll fly you and a guest from Los Angeles to Singapore via JAL en route to the Orient. Enjoy friendly hospitality on board one of their jumbo 747 jets furnished by Japan Airlines. And you'll spend 6 nights at the Holiday Inn Parkview, an elegant hotel with well-appointed rooms overlooking a lush green atrium. It offers the warmth of personalized service and the most exciting dining in town. And this prize package totals, Sylvia, $4,500.
How about that, Sylvia?
Huh? Let's play some more.
You want to play some more right away?
Play some more.
Well, wait a minute. Slow down. We'll get to game number 2 in a moment. John just mentioned it's too bad your husband's not here. He's back in Brooklyn?
No. Where? We just retired and moved here to L.A.
Oh, I
see. 6 months ago.
Yeah?
He had an appointment today and couldn't come.
Oh, that's too bad. What kind of work did he do?
He's a watchmaker.
Oh. All right. Where are you living now here in Southern California?
I live in L.A.
Proper?
Yes.
All right.
Mid-Wilshire area.
Okay.
And we do house sitting in Beverly Hills.
Really?
Yes.
Sounds like it's kind of fun.
So have you done your house sat?
Well, have you done house sitting for any big stars?
Yes, I have, and I'm sworn to secrecy.
Oh, gosh. Inquiring minds want to know.
Yeah. Afterwards.
Afterwards. All right. Maybe during the commercial break, which we will take right now. During the commercial break, Sylvia was telling me that she really enjoys watching game shows, and she remembers Gene from way back when. You're a big fan of our program, right?
Yes,
you
I am.
You watch it often?
And Jeopardy as well.
Yeah?
Yes.
You watch Concentration every day?
Every day.
That has helped you, I'm sure, in solving our puzzles so quickly in that last game. But you
believe
me. Okay, game number 2 coming up, and this is one of the prizes.
Santa's favorite, this rocking horse is hand-carved of solid wood, complete with real leather saddle, stirrups, mane, and tail, furnished by Woods by Hartco. And now back to Jeopardy and Alex Trebek.
Okay, Gene. Thank you. See what you started, Sylvia, by mentioning the other show? We're going to show you and John where you can find that rocking horse. This looks like it would be a great way to relax. You know, if you've had a day at work where it's very tense, you sit on the rocking horse and you work all that tension out of your body. John, you get to pick first. We've got a holiday in this game also. Two numbers from you, please.
Let me see if I can find a match for that rocking horse under number 15, Alex.
We've got an electronic rowing machine there.
Oh, I would love a rowing machine. Let's see if I can find the match for the rowing machine under number 17, please.
1-7 is a wild card, and by golly, there you go again. You're so good at finding those wild cards. The other electronic rowing machine is right next to it at position number 18. We'll put it up in place there and open three panels for you. Pick again, John. By the way, the holiday in this game is a trip to Rio de Janeiro.
Oh, I would love a trip to Rio. Man. It'd be a heck of a time to go, too.
Yep.
Let's see if I can find Rio de Janeiro under number 10, please.
Outdoor lighting.
Close to Rio. Let's try for the match to the outdoor lighting under number 16, please.
Outdoor lighting again. Boy! Sylvia, he looks like he's going to be mean in this one. Let's open these two doors. Try it again.
Okay, let's uncover the puzzle under number 7, please.
Green take.
Let's try to match that take under number 24.
Boy, three in a row. And two of them without wild cards. Here's the green take. Sylvia hasn't even had a chance to put any prizes on her side yet. Open up these doors
for her. She gets to see the puzzle.
Pick again.
Okay, let's see what's under number 6, please.
Rocking horse.
And let's make the match to the rocking horse under number 3.
Four in a row for John. JW's tearing it up here. Let's see what happens now. Do we have enough showing? Try it again.
Okay, let's see what's under 19, please.
Red take.
Let's try to match the red take under number 4.
Nope, handcrafted area rug. Guess what, Sylvia? You get a chance to play in this
game.
All
right, John, it's time to bring the big guns in.
Whoa,
number 8,
hello.
Please.
Number 8, Rio de Janeiro. Big guns. The big guns indeed.
I want to go to Rio. Let's see if it's under number 11, please.
Wild card, so it is under number 11. The natural, though, is right next door at number 12. Big trip up in position there, Sylvia.
Oh, that's
and
just
three
great.
Doors opening for you. Pick again.
May I see number 4, please?
Handcrafted area rug.
And may I see number 19, please?
Red tape, red no match. John.
Let's see what's under number 22, please.
Red take.
And the other red take under number 19, please.
Red take. And boy, you don't have to be a rocket scientist right now to figure out what John is going to do with one of these takes. I don't even have to put it down.
I don't know. Why don't we go to Rio, Alex?
All right. Rio de Janeiro.
Hopefully,
put it on John's side. Open these two doors. He's got to win this game. Select again.
Okay, I need to see what's under number 2, please.
Wild card. Now you might as well pick something that you think is going to help you solve the puzzle.
Right. Let me uncover number 9, please.
That looks like a pretty good choice. Gold diamond brooch for that special lady that will soon be in your life. Can't use the other take right now, so we will open these three doors for you. Pick again, John.
Let's see what's under number 13, please.
Bedroom set.
I don't believe we've seen that. Let's try to find the match under number 5.
Mini color TV. Sylvia, are you going to steal this game from John?
John, it's, the game's not over till the fat lady sings, and she's about to sing.
Oh,
let's see what's under number 20, please.
Number 20. Mini color TV.
And may I see number 21?
Oh, Sylvia, a serious mistake. John.
Let me see what's under number 5, Alex.
Mini color TV.
And a match for the mini color TV under number 20.
Yes. Sylvia just missed that for some reason. A lot of good prizes, and they're all on John's side. Open it up.
Oh, can't use my tape.
No, you were.
Is the puzzle "There's No Use Complaining"?
Looks like it to me. There's no use complaining, says our champion. Yes. And 6 great prizes, John. But first, you go to the board and you break it down.
First, we have the TH for the air plus snow. There's no. And we have 2 U's, so use. The bottom, we have the gum plus the plane plus the ink for complaining. There's no use complaining.
And here's a young man who's not going to complain because he has just got himself a big win. Gene, tell us about those prizes.
An electronic rowing machine, a mini color TV, outdoor lighting, a service merchandise gift certificate with which you may select outdoor lighting or other top name brands from our catalog or redeem at any one of our many stores furnished by Service Merchandise. And a golden diamond brooch, part of the K Jewelers Classy Collection. This elegant brooch is crafted in 14 karat gold and sparkles with 3 diamonds. It may add dazzle to any woman's wardrobe furnished by K Jewelers. And Rio de Janeiro.
There you go.
Brazil, the emerald capital of the world, is yours as you and your guests fly from Los Angeles to Rio de Janeiro via Varig Airlines, enjoying the comfort, service, and in-flight hospitality furnished by Varig Airlines. And you'll spend 6 nights at the exciting Hotel Intercontinental Rio, located on South Honrado Beach. Enjoy the sun, fun, and quality of this full-service resort hotel. And, of course, the fun-to-ride rocking horse. And, John, you've got nothing to complain about with these prizes. They are worth $6,267.
Yeah. All right, John. You've got a game. Sylvia's got a game. And now, who's going to have the happiest Christmas season? Hands on your signaling buttons. Here comes the tiebreaker puzzle. Good luck. Sylvia's going to take a chance.
Is it kiss and tell?
That would have been my guess. Is it kiss and tell? Oh, boy, new champion, Sylvia DeVito. You were right. Isn't it? Let me go to the board for just a moment, and I'll break down this puzzle. That was great anticipation, Sylvia, because only the top 2 pieces were showing, kiss and. A lot of things could have appeared on the bottom, but she anticipated and came up with tell, T plus hell. Kiss and tell. Sylvia, come and join me. Watch your step as you come around here. Good luck indeed. You don't need luck. You're a good player. John, you are too, and you've got a holiday in Cancun in Mexico, one you just won for Rio de Janeiro. You're going away with about $15,500 in prizes. Have a happy holiday
Thank
season. Good having you with us. So long, John. Take care. A good player.
Yes, he was.
You are too.
He was dynamite. He beat me in the beginning.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm the hostess.
All right. Now, are you as good, do you think, when you watch the show at home, are you as good in the winner's circle trying to match cars?
I try to be. I'll try anything once.
Okay. We'll find out if she is when we come back after this.
If the week is for work, then the weekend is for play. Sunday, join us for plus size passwords, matches, and feuds. Sunday starting at 8 on Buzzer.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Sylvia, how do you like our Christmas decor? Isn't this marvelous?
It's wonderful, and I'm full of Yuletide spirit from
it. You are?
Yes.
So you would like to win yourself
Yes.
a beautiful Christmas present?
I certainly would.
Here are the 15 numbered squares. We've added 5 seconds to the clock from yesterday's base time, so you have 40 seconds. Good luck to you. Off you go. Win a car.
Thank you. Number 1, 2.
Nope.
8. 11.
Nope.
3. 4.
Nope.
5. 7.
Nope.
8. 1.
Nope.
9. 10.
No.
15. 5.
No.
4. 12.
Nope.
8. 12.
Yeah.
13. 9.
You're not going to make it, but 14. You're sure having a good time.
Yeah, sure I am. 1.
There you did. You made a priestess.
you had a game plan now.
Well, you had a strange pattern there. You started off, you know, 1-2, and then 4-5, and then you went 8-11. You broke the pattern completely, and I couldn't figure out why.
Oh, I figured it didn't work the first time. The heck with it.
You've got $4,500 in prizes to this point. You're going into another game.
Thank you.
We're going to take a break. Team, talk to us.
Some of today's participants may receive Singer's Featherweight Sewing Machine, only 7.5 pounds, but big on performance. Features built-in free arm, storage handle, and more, furnished by Singer. We'll be back to Classic Concentration in just a moment.
There's no... Oh, hi.
Hi.
Hi. We've got a bit of a problem here. All of these wonderful prizes and these wonderful toys are here as decoration.
I want a toy.
Well, all right, you've looked them over. What do you want?
Wait.
Look at her. She's like a kid at Christmas.
Wait.
Why are you taking boxes? Why don't you take something that you can see? These are like surprise gifts.
I want to give this to Sylvia.
Oh, aren't you sweet?
Thank you, Marjorie.
And you can have this one.
How come I got the small one? We're going to say goodbye.
Bye. Well,
this sounds like it's a good present. We'll see you all tomorrow right here. Join us then on Concentration. So long.
Due to a production problem, a puzzle was replaced. This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.